No, here's what you want to eat. Here's our friend Patty Mastracco. I do food. Don't blame her for the cat joke. So earlier we made a bunch of wonderful stuff. This barbecue, this is a Chipotle barbecue Chipotle going on the lime. Chicken. This her favorite recipe of the year is the dressing on the salad.
Salad dressing is killer. It is so good. So here's a quick little tip for you. These blackberries are huge, and I just wanted to chop them up a little bit. Yeah, so I stuck them in a jar. I repurposed my bon maman jars.
Huge. Look at the size
of these
things. Oh, my
gosh. They're so juicy and sweet and tasty.
Okay.
But
so just the fork, they're cutting them up.
Okay,
I like
so
that.
This salmon sauce is literally this, the berries, some honey, and some balsamic vinegar, and it made this fantastic sauce for our salmon, and I topped it with a little bit of basil.
Oh, it's beautiful.
And we're finishing with dessert.
I love that. Okay, what are we doing?
So this is our pre-made graham cracker crust, and then I took our bon maman jam again, and some cream cheese.
Yeah, this is this a new product, this lemon curd?
It's fairly new, and you were talking about how your mom makes it.
Yes.
Well, the thing with bon maman is the only thing in this jar are things you'd find in your grandmother's kitchen.
Really?
So it's pure, perfect, you know, great, no colors added, preservatives,
love
nothing.
Lemon curd, you and I do. We're almost out of time here.
Yep, okay, so I've got our lemon curd mixture there.
With some cream cheese?
With some cream cheese, yeah. And then I mixed the lemon curd again with our chopped up blackberries.
There we go. IDoFood.com is where you find all of the great recipes from Patty Mastracco. We'll see you guys tomorrow.